Nice to meet you.
Welcome. What is your wish? Be careful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yeah! How's that?
Thank you.
Shadows, where demons gather.
To meet you.
Now! then I shall...
A great honor. Summon!
Inanna.
So, you've come. I will give birth to a new brood of gods in Krishna's new universe. I will become the Great Mother Goddess. But I cannot accomplish that without your power. Return to me what's mine. You are my child, and children exist to serve their parents.
You're a selfish monster. Like we said before, lady, can't give up this power. Without it, I can't lead the fairies. I won't hand it over without a fight.
You waste my power on something so trite as governing fairy kind! Arrogant human. Very well. I'll take it by force then! You dare disobey me, the mother of all? It's time you learned your place! To get back what I lost, to reclaim what I desire, that is all I'm trying to do. Go ahead, interfere all you want. I'll get my way, no matter what!
no time to struggle over consciousness!
Master.
Toki?
I'm sorry. I was jealous. You were always with us all. I really wanted to trade places with you. I knew it couldn't be helped. She's been with you for so long. Of course, Asahi would know so much more about you. Spending time with you. Always by your side. Laughing, crying, over things I don't understand. Seeing things different from me. It was only natural. Asahi. There's room by your side for me now. Right? Why am I not by your side? Why do you still wait for that girl?
Thank you. Being Fairy Queen is too important to be something you do on the side.
And yet, you think a mere human is capable of handling it?
If that's what you think, get back to fighting. I'll show you what a mere human can do.
Ah!
more! You're in good hands!
Why do you interfere? I just wanted what was once mine. That's all!
What's yours, huh? That's all? You gotta be kidding me. Like I said, my power, Danu's power, isn't yours. It's to protect the fairies, not for you to do whatever it is you want to do.
Why should I care? I am the mother of all! You must obey your mother! What it takes, I will take my power back!
You okay? How are you feeling?
I'm not in perfect condition, but I'll do fine in battle.
As long as you're okay.
Were you worried about me?
Nonsense. Just didn't bode well for us to lose a comrade at this juncture.
Come on now.
I'm glad you're okay.
You poor thing. Corrupted by the ether. I marvel at your perseverance. This horrible experience has surely weighed heavily upon your heart. I will absorb what's left of Inanna to prevent this from ever happening again.
I feel Inanna. A shame.
She was no different from us deep down.
You may feel it, but the rest of us are still in the dark. What's going to happen to Toki?
Danu safely removed Inanna's essence from Toki. She won't lose control ever again. That power's in me now. A part of me.
Hey, you. Thanks for saving me. I had neither the will nor the strength to resist Inanna. So, we'll call it even.
Huh? Oh, are you talking about that time we stopped you at Tsukiji Kanganji?
Nothing's changed in the plan, right? I'm coming with you. I want my mind and body to be as strong as possible. I think I know what I need to do. As long as I'm with you...
Okay?
Yeah, just a headache.
I hope so.
Why are you looking at me like that? I said I'm fine.
Nothing. It's just, you stopped calling him Master.
Wait, do you not remember calling him Master?
Well, she knows who we are, knows what's going on. Guess that's enough for now.
Now we deal with the rest of the divine powers.
Thank you.
and Maitreya, now is the time for purity.
And